Monday, May 18th, 2020. The rest of the liability story. That's the headline, but peep the slang. If you have no responsibility for your actions in commerce, that is, if you accept no liability, you have no right to conduct commerce. Remember that little factoid as we go along. Now see, the National Childhood Vaccine Injury Act, NCVIA. If you look up the legislation reference above or cruise the Wiki World Interpretation of Life After Death, you will see that this POS was sold to the public as a reaction to Big Pharma blackmailing Congress. They threatened to discontinue manufacturing vaccines altogether because the harm to children caused by their vaccines was costing them too much money as a result of injury and liability suits. Their product was causing harm, and they knew it, and they didn't want to be responsible for it. So Congress knuckled to their primary donors and passed the NCVIA, holding the pharmaceutical corporations harmless no matter what harm their vaccines do, and shuffled off the painful part of paying the victims onto me and you. And this, unknown to all but personal injury lawyers, is the way it has been since 1986. If you take a vaccine, voluntary or involuntary, and it injures, maims, or kills you, the only redress is to sue the government. That is, take it out on yourself and your neighbors as extra debt and taxes. This set Big Pharma free of any accountability for what they put in vaccines. Rat poison, mercury, ant crap, anything at all is fair game for them. They can shoot you up and pollute your blood and screw up your DNA and laugh all the way to the bank. They can get the flunkies in Congress to pay them $1,000 a shot out of the public treasury for providing this service too. And now this current situation present the rest of the story, because wait for it. The government, which is really a private for profit corporation in the business of providing governmental services, is bankrupt. If you have been following along, the only right of redress or remedy left to the victims of bad vaccines since 1986 has been to sue the government. And now you can't even do that because the government is bankrupt. So lie, dee, die. There you have it. The entire plan to kill people via vaccination and leave nobody at all financially responsible for damage inflicted. And please note this, that all the pharmaceutical corporations producing all these vaccines are out of business, right along with the government, because the right to conduct commerce is dependent on your acceptance of liability for what you do. Tell everyone you know and get moving. Locate your pitchforks. We live in a nation where doctors destroy health, lawyers destroy justice, universities destroy knowledge, governments destroy freedom, the press destroys information, religion destroys morals, and our banks destroys the economy. Chris Hedges.